G'day, Andrew here from Adventure Fishing. For those who aren't familiar with how to put a soft bait on a jig head, this is a 1 ounce 7 barrow, and I'm just using the 10 inch eel. I'm just going through the center of the top of the soft bait, curling it around the bait, and then coming out the side of it. You slide it up the jig and it should look natural and straight like that, so it's got a good action moving through the water. Let's see how we get on.
Amongst the wash.